Gentlemen, start your engines. The 62nd running of the Daytona 500 is less than 3 weeks away. This year's Great American Race marks the beginning of one of the most anticipated seasons in recent memory for NASCAR fans. Defending NASCAR Cup Series champion Kyle Busch enters the season as the favorite to win consecutive titles, something that hasn't been done since Jimmy Johnson won five consecutive titles all the way back from 2006 to 2010. After last season's finale, Johnson announced that 2020 will be his final full-time season in the sport. As a result, he has one more shot at chasing the record of eight championships at NASCAR's highest level. It will take everything the seven-time champ has to finish his illustrious career with a storybook ending. There are some familiar faces and new places as drivers Matt DiBenedetto, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., Chris Buescher, and Daniel Suarez all changed organizations over the offseason and into the winter. This season is also set to feature arguably the most competitive Rookie of the Year battle in quite some time, as Christopher Bell, Cole Custer, and two-time Xfinity Series champion Tyler Reddick make their step up to the big leagues. Some other notable news included a shocking announcement that one of the best crew chiefs in the garage, Canadian Cole Pearn, is retiring. This will also be the final year with the current generation of race car, as 2021 will mark the dawn of a new era in the sport with massive schedule changes and the next-gen car. 2020 will hopefully build off of last season's success and be the next step in regaining the glory the sport once had. For RTA Sports, I'm Lucas Wacker.